Hello, Battlefield 3, it is nice to meet you again. Sadly, this is a farewell for sure in terms of me covering this game on the channel. Yes, sir, this is the last rework for Battlefield 3 Maximum Performance Optimization. If a remaster ever gets released, I'll for sure be covering that one. But until then, here is how you can maximize your FPS numbers in Battlefield 3 from 2011. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Battlefield 3 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the LowSpecs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spinza Meat Market. Well, that's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR are involved. I'm sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Kazovac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
We're on it. Let's go.
We're way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol. Do we have a sit rep on enemy inside this district? Assume the worst. Go.
Bad creepod vibes in here.
ID your targets.
What is this?